All right, guys, it's time to bid farewell.
Oh man, it's looking good.
The green beast, the green monster.
I asked for security, look who they gave me. You guys have been telling me that you want him in the next.
What are these shoes, bro? All
right, you ready for your first DJ lesson? Guys, have you noticed something different about Money Kicks today?
Welcome back to the vlog. It's your boy DJ Bliss, and we're back with another one. That's right, the vlog is every single day. I'm rocking black and red today. Got the Real Flavor hat. These are in sample mode, by the way. Real Flavor is the name of the brand of the parties I used to do, but now I do caps and I'm doing some clothing soon. So this is a sample piece. What do you guys think of this? And also the glasses, I'm not sure. Should I do these or number two or number three? I kind of like these. Or number four. Yeah, it's not bad too. Or number five. Definitely not number five. I don't even know why I'm asking you guys. It's not like you can answer right away. I honestly think it's either this one or it's this one. I think I'm gonna go with this one. All right, guys, so I'm DJing an event today. It's happening at Deals on Wheels. They've got an event going on there. They've never had a DJ there before, so I'm pretty excited about doing that. And I actually need to go and clean up, line up my beard at my barbershop. So let's get out of here. Let's go to the barbershop and let's have another great day today, B-Squad. Let's go. I forgot to tell you, I still have the car. But I'm giving it back today. Whew. I did enjoy driving this car. I really, really, really enjoyed it. It was fun. It's definitely a cool car to have. I just think that I would need to have a second car if I had this car, which I do. So it's definitely an option. I'm considering it, guys. I'm considering it. Let me know what you guys think. All right, guys, I gotta drive. I'll catch you later.
Guys, it's time to bid farewell to the McLaren Spider. It's such a beautiful car. It's gonna be a little hard saying goodbye, but who knows? Maybe I'll come back soon. They got some other beauties parked outside as well. Check out the yellow, check out the green, check out the red. They got some nice stuff in here. So for now, I'm gonna say goodbye. I gotta drop the car off and I gotta go to the barber shop, and then I'm running a little late to the event, so I gotta go to the event as well. All right, just got to the mall, Leasing Cuts. Guess who's here with me today?
Yo, what's up?
All right, guys, just got to Beats and Cuts, my barber shop. Marvin, how's business?
Booming.
All right, you're getting better, Marvin. You're getting better. Attention to detail. Osama, what's going on, bro? How is everyone in Morocco? La best?
La best.
All right, Morocco, we coming soon. Got that fresh cut. My barbershop Beats and Cuts moving location in about a month's time, guys. So if anybody lives in Dubai and wants to come check it out, it's gonna be here for a month at Beach Park Plaza, and we're moving to a new location unannounced. We just signed the deal and I'm excited to tell you guys about it. It's gonna be dope, because you know I love that word, dope, because everything we gotta do has gotta be dope. As a matter of fact, it's a lesson for you in life that everything you do, just do dope all the time. I had to stop by the office real quick to find out the update on the work. All right, guys, they got the thing up to put up the TVs for me. I told you guys, don't worry about the names. I'm gonna get the names up somewhere else, no worries. Now, let me check out the corridor. Nice.
Yep. Yep.
Abdul, I don't see you. Your shirt's red, the wall is red.
It's red. Okay.
All right, guys, so the update is a little plaster work done. You gotta plaster the wall before you paint it. I don't know if you know, it's a geek stuff. So plaster down, plaster in here. They're fixing the screens in my room as well. So hopefully tomorrow I'll be able to show you the finished office once we get everything out. All right, I gotta get out of here. I am late for this event. I'm gonna see you guys later at the event. All right, guys, just got the Deals on Wheels. Look, they got some nice stuff in the back. I wonder what the front looks like. They got the flags out. I think this is like the first event that they've ever done in the store. So, oh man, it's looking good. Take a look at this. Nice. The green beast, the green monster. Nobody's buying the green monster. Nobody buys you, I'll buy you, don't worry. All right, just got the Deals on Wheels. People walking in, place set up. They got the models, they got the cars. They got the car that they're gonna reveal, another car that they're gonna reveal. I gotta go set up the DJ booth because we're about to get this party started. This is my area today.
That's me.
All right, guys, got everything set up. Music is rolling. We're ready to get this party started. And let's show you what's going on around here. security, look who they gave me.
Hey, we out here, bro. I got you, man.
I said I wanted security. All right, guys, I was DJing and somebody came and interrupted me. Look who's here.
Yo,
Money
up?
Kicks.
I'm here with the best DJ. Look at him killing good.
Bro, look at what, damn, look at Money Kicks. Can do all right today, huh?
No, I know. Hey. I look good, yeah?
Yeah, look good, bro. You always look good. All right, you ready for your first DJ lesson? All right, here. Put your hand on this over here and just do. You got stuck. Here. There you go. Are you buying cars today?
I'm thinking, you know, I'm gonna buy a car now.
Oh, really? But you can't drive for another.
No, I want the big G-Wagon, 4-seater.
Bro, you can't drive for another 2 years?
Oh, yeah, keep that secret. Keep that secret.
DJ Bliss Money Kicks Tour coming soon.
Make sure to subscribe, man. You deserve it. Just killing it.
Guys, have you noticed something different about Money Kicks today?
Look at me.
What's different? Come on, guys, what's
I'm
different?
Shining.
I'm not gonna tell you, I'll tell you tomorrow, but tell me what's different about him today, all right? You guys, yeah. Bro, I told him only I can wear sunglasses at the event.
But the best part about sunglasses, if you act like you haven't seen someone, no one knows.
Bro, come here. You guys have been telling me that you want him in the next car interview. I'm calling him. He's not responding.
No,
so you guys go to his YouTube account and harass him. Like harass, just drunk mail his whole wall until.
I'll be there. For sure. I was missing.
Guys, nobody's allowed to wear sunglasses except for me. I told him it's in my contract. Everybody, take it out. Come on. Messi, what are these shoes, bro? Put them up here. Come on, show them. Show them. Damn. Did an animal die? That.
And Russia's house.
All right, guys, this is Mohammed back at Diozon. You already know him, guys. Just please, just go on Diozon Wheels Instagram. Just harass him until he does this one-on-one car interview. Just go right, keep writing comments on their Instagram.
Thank you, guys.
You're gonna
Thank
come
you.
Soon.
I will definitely.
And congratulations
Thank
on the
you
event.
For your support. Thank you.
We're gonna do more events like this.
We will definitely.
But there's no other DJ except for
absolutely DJ Bliss. Absolutely.
Guys, you see all this graffiti over here? But I think she was standing next to the graffiti and they just continued drawing on her. What happened? How long did it take them to do this?
About 20 minutes only.
Really?
Yeah, but I don't know how I'm gonna wash it.
Someone said it's gonna stay on you for 3 days.
Who said that? No, no, no.
The guy who did the graffiti.
No.
That's crazy. Look, in the back as well. It's pretty cool. Good luck. Dude, look at this cake. This cake is a Ferrari. That's my car. Where's the keys? Can I have the keys?
Can I?
Come on, give me the keys.
No.
Is there cake inside?
Yes.
Really? Chocolate cake?
Yeah, it's chocolate cake. It's inside, it's just like this.
Bro, give me the keys. Come on. Give me the keys.
No, I can't.
Come on, give me the keys.
Cannot.
Okay, bro, bring the car outside. Okay, I'll catch you outside. Think of the event, your kind of thing?
I thought the music was on point.
Yo, Ray, you were standing next to a Bugatti. Did you even notice?
Yeah, that is true.
Ray is so not a car person. Like, he's standing in front of like a 1.5 million dirham car, like no idea. You're surrounded like by millions of dollars over here.
It
doesn't faze you at all, right? Don't faze you. Lucky your future husband. This is the part you guys didn't show you earlier, but this is the red carpet where you walk in, but I'm actually showing you guys when we walk out. And this is the event, Deals on Wheels, shout out. The cool red carpet over here, the graffiti on the floor too. All right, guys, that's it. So we're done with this event. I hope you enjoyed today's vlog. If you did enjoy it, don't forget to leave a comment below, smash that like button, subscribe if you haven't subscribed, and I'll catch you on the vlog tomorrow because the vlogs are every single day. All right, make sure you subscribe to the DJ Bliss vlog. One subscriber at a time, we're going up.
Okay.
You gonna subscribe?
Thanks.
All right. This is my partner when we play football, like the best goalkeeper ever.
Thank you so much.
All right, dude. Subscribe. Andrea, have you subscribed to the vlog or no?
No, I don't know.
Which Andrea, come on, give me your phone. You're gonna subscribe now. Open YouTube.
4 days after.
Do it again.
4 days after having me. I'm sorry. My phone is very slow.
There we go. All right. Oh, you have to sign in. All right, Andrea. Listen, you need to download the app, DJ Bliss Vlogs.
Perfect.
Promise?
Promise.
Subscribe?
I'll tell you.